Okay, we're back to recording. Archives. Okay, extract plans. Okay, new building part learned. Before we go any further, I need stairs. Oh shoot. Do I not have stairs options? Do not have stairs options. Okay.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
I need magnetized ferrite.
Technology recharge.
Look, do I need nanotubes?
Strong clearing.
Let's see here. One carbon nanotube. Okay, let me see. I should have enough to make that. Really? Okay. So if you just take the pure ferrite and throw it back in. Buddy. Okay. How much do I need for like 30 or something? That's going up. Oh, I don't have enough steel. Okay, no oxygen at all. What is that?
Units received.
Oh, okay, that's what it is. Part of the reason why I said I'm running out so much. That's definitely one of the reasons why I'm running out of oxygen so fast, or life support so fast. building. One, two, just go. Dude, get lost, seriously. Stairs.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Okay, what do I have? I have two salvage data. I need a teleporter. I really need stairs too. That's okay, we're just gonna work with the teleport for now.
Item received.
Okay, what do we need for that? Two metal plating, two carbon nanotubes. Joe.
Sure. Okay. Nice.
I need four? Ah, I thought I only needed two. Okay. Yes, where is it? Yes. Alright, just there we go, we're good. Okay. Let's go. What you gotta say now? I'll call this demo base. Love it. Cool. Okay, let's go into quick menu. Oops, no, sorry. I forget how to. Okay, so the hamburger button, I don't know what you have, the three lines on the right, the little teeny but pill shape button, that's how you pull up your stuff. So here's my log, here's my catalog guide, so this tells you about materials and stuff. Discoveries, tells you about the planet, so like for instance I found 4 of the 6 animals on the planet. If I go to the right here, here's my log, so this will tell me powering the base, right? So my base has grown in size and capability. This new size and technology is drawing more power than the base computer can supply. I'll need to build power deploy power modules to generate and distribute electricity. Learn the biofuel reactor. That's my quest. In order to do that, I'm going to need to get some salvage data. I have none. But here's my biofuel reactor. Okay, so what we need to just put on our visor, we need to look for that. Very technology modules. Here, switch it. Yeah, with him. Brain manipulator, perfect. His head's weird. I don't want the triangle head, I want the cat head. No, I saw one like that already. Powder, we should have some salvage data. 1, come on, 2, 2.
Warning, sentinel drones
with 1, let me see. Oh, I got 2. Okay, let's see. Build the technology real quick. Biofuel reactor, thank you. Okay, what do we need? I need 25 oxygen and a metal plating. Okay, I can probably make a metal plating by now. I need oxygen. And we need to reload our mining beam.
Recharge.
Technology. Out of carbon. Recharge. This is not good. Okay, so we need to go cut some plants down. Might be enough right there. No, not quite. It's a good start though. Sometimes you get lucky. I already did that, I guess. Sodium. More sodium. More sodium. What you got for me? Very just, but I'll take it. Okay.
Warning.
This is new. They hate me. I get it. Woo-wee. Okay. This is not a safe place to be. That should be everything I need for that. Eat it, Sentinel. Menu. Okay, now we need to power it though, and I don't think I have anything to power it with. I need power flash. Oops. I need cables. Cables. Come on, come on. There we go. You know, the teleporter, there's nowhere to go. Plug plan, expand your base. Don't want to talk to me yet.
Base computer online.
Base signal acquired. Oh, from the base computer, I thought so, I was just ahead of it. Okay. Okay. Cover, pause. Scanner detected unusual broadcast, repeating 16 from the space station. Warning, end of archive records interrupted. Base computer archives research. And it seems there is nothing more I will learn from them. My predecessor appears to have left their base and headed to the space station. So that means, go to the base station. Space station. Where's my ship? Okay, guys, let's leave the planet. Let yourself just lift up first, like that, and then take on. Ah, see, that hurt. Luckily, I didn't get stuck in a tree or anything, though, that I would have had. Oh, man. I don't want a threat, to be honest. Okay, so when you're in your ship, you can pulse by pressing down on the square button. I'll give it a finger too. Okay, this is the Viking system. Interloper and Viking are the only words I know from this guy. Alien large intimidating seems to be tempting to be friendly. Perhaps they know the one who came for me. Ask about other travelers. Man draws back star, look on their face, tells me conversation's over. Okay. Great. How about this little gecker dude? Yeah, see, I don't know any geck words. Ask about other travelers. Operator entity. What? Tin push. Okay. Chat is a waypoint for his language I cannot understand, but when I blink, I see the same red light stared at me as a stress beacon. So let's go ahead and say 16. We are watching you, traveler friend. Find what we have left you. Though the alien speaks of words are not their own, a string of code is echoed back to me through their red glare, logged directly to my exosuit. Crimson light fades away, and I see the life form staring at me through its visor. Whatever has happened, they do not appear to have seen it. I should leave. Perhaps my base computer would be able to make something of this code. Okay. This just tells you about space stations. Now what you're gonna want to do is just teleport back to your base. Okay, visit the base computer. Begin decryption. Message follows. The traveler finds their wings, fly to us, and claim to place among the stars. Okay, signal acquired. Life signs detected. Decoded coordinates. Okay, let's do it. There's my ship. Have stuff to fly.
Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
No. You do not want to be attacked by Sentinel drones right now. I will do space combat when I am a little bit better geared than I am right now. Okay, so it's probably this freighter right here. Crash freighter. Carbon. Quick.
Technology recharging.
Okay. Damage, fresh records. Signals led me to the wreck of a freighter, colossal fragments of metal scattered across the landscape, where these messages nothing but the misfiring circuits of a long forgotten ruin. Nestled among the debris, I find a pilot's log blinking, awaiting input, request log. Instead of displaying the ship's log, the terminal spits out a strange sequence of numbers that are followed by a short message. The anomaly comes from the stars, take flight. A schematic for a hyperdrive is attached to the end of the message. Take the blueprint. I pull the blueprint from the computer, but this hyperdrive blueprint is for a conventional starship, not a freighter of this size. Somebody placed this here after the crash, hoping it would be found. Okay, so I need chromatic metal and 5 microprocessors. Pull there. How does that? I regret not going down in cobalt, but not right now. As soon as we can. What are they building?
Warning. Elite Sentinel Force.
Oh no. No, that's not good. I don't want an Elite Sentinel Force. This is ridiculous. Leave, are they? It's so ridiculous. It's very frustrating. Trying to play Firm Death is frustrating, it's a lot of work. Where's my ship? My ship's over there. I leave the planet, I'm gonna have to fight them. Space, which I don't really want to do right now. Hopefully I can escape far enough if they lose me. Space Station. Oh, no. Goodbye, microchips. I don't understand why they're not, like, losing me yet. Dude. Could just do this. Not a bad idea. Let's go to the space station. The Olivar hub? Okay, I can't afford them yet. I can afford one. What do I have to sell? Nothing. You have all that residual goop. Let's see here. What do I call this, Okay, this planet's called Observer. But yeah, nobody's, if you're the person who discovers a planet, you get to name it. See, that's 200 units. So the fastest way to make units probably at this point in time is to scan everything. I don't know if that's true or not, but it seems that way.
My support power, low. Technology recharge.
Alright, so let's go into that actually. Let's go into our discovery. So, since we discovered this planet, we can name all the animals and all the plants and everything. So, like, for instance, Fernunium. Okay, let's see. So we can rename it, Perp. And now it's Perp. And so because I named it, we get 3 Nightlight clusters. So now when you look at it, when people look at it, it says Perp. Okay?
Go away.
Come on. Any stairs. Huh, actually. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. See you, I just don't care. Go ahead and discoveries. There's a creature we haven't found yet. So if you don't know a creature, you go over here. Unclawing flying diurnal. Okay, so it's just a flying creature. That's easy. Go outside and look up.
Warning.
No.
Sentinel drones activated.
Oh, there you are.
Okay.
Now we go into our discoveries. Go in here. Register. There we go. Wait. We will call this bonuses. We go to the space station. Watch this. Oh, maybe it didn't do it. Yeah, we'll see, we're in his observatory. See if I can. So this should be observatory hub or whatever. I need a lot more microprocessors. If I can sell anything. I still have data logs to get my. I had no idea they were worth that much. Now I know. Now I have the battle, right? So I learned that GI Joe. Okay. Let's go find our ship. Okay, we're just gonna fight him, because if I die, I die. I'm just done. I'm so done with these freaking sentinels. Perfect. Definitely installs. Scaled up a little bit because I'm for the space station. I think they'll leave me alone. Okay, inventory. I don't even think I'm feeling.
Technology recharge.
Be a cool way to get in this other ship right away. Again, I just re-shielded it. I'm surprised I survived. What? Nobody sweep for what? I'm not looking for anything. I really don't even know what this I'm supposed to be looking for. For what? Sweeping for. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for. he's got a cloaking device that he's set right now. If I get inside that building, they might leave me alone for 5 minutes. Not for long. I'm not searching for anything. Stop doing that. Whatever you're searching for, stop searching for it. It's driving me nuts. Magnetized ferrite deposit. I really want to know what it's looking for. What are you looking for? Antimatter. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. Probably in that building. Okay, hyperdrive fuel. Well, it's gonna make any difference if I keep getting attacked by sentinels. Hurrah. Well, when I find words for things, words that I don't even know what they mean. Still far away. Eight active sentinels after me? Come on. Can't they just leave me alone? It's easier to hide, but they just follow me.
Life support power low.
No. I'm surprised I'm alive, so I'm not looking. I really should have died from the spaceship. Okay. Let's see if we can find us at least. Dude, they're nowhere near me, and yet they're still there. They are. They're still following me like nothing. fingers. I like fingers. You don't get anything unless you get it all. Got it. 154 uranium. I don't like it for a while. Man, if I could make a freaking creature pillow, it'd be set, but for some reason it's not letting me do that yet. They're nowhere near me, but they haven't lost me yet. Slugged in an unnerving pulsating slime. Nevertheless, it appears to function. As I touch the input panel, the alien substance reacts violently. I make a note to avoid getting closer. The device opens, revealing a single unblinking crimson eye. It prints out a blueprint for antimatter, accompanied by a strange message. Take the blueprint. You will find us when the time is right. 16, 16, 16, 16. Okay. Okay, so let's make some antimatter. Cool. You know what? I'm done with you. You wanna come in here? Cool, let's do it. Any more? The process are nice. It'd be really nice if it was a first aid kit, but I'm not seeing one. Come on. So when I'm in here and they shouldn't be attacking me, I can kill them, and I don't think it'll adjust anything. Okay. This isn't really a weapon, but it'll work. Technology recharge. Five.
Technology recharge.
If nothing else, it just lowers the number of them that are after me. Take that too. can make a bolt caster. Can I make it? Okay, go away. Go away. Go away. Okay. If I had a bolt caster. There's only three of them. Now? Oh, four. What the heck? That didn't sound good. Oh crap, they got the dogs.
Let the dogs out. Oof, oof, oof.
Crap, I'm in trouble. One of the dogs, but the dog can't keep up with me. An hour? I don't have an hour, man. Come on. It's ridiculous. I might have actually left for a little bit. Wait a minute, where'd it go? Right there. My backpack. I'm being a bit of a noob here. I really haven't played this game a lot recently. I played the crap out of it before, but I took a long break. So I'm sure I'm making a lot of mistakes. Anything way back there is fine. Honestly, they can't catch me. But as soon as I try to get into a ship, I guess hunted down by Sentinel ships, and I can't fight them right now. So I'm gonna take this thing out. See the drones. That's fair. That's nice to have, but. That, on the other hand, looks like more copper. All right, we're done. Okay, let me see here. Look at just as I got in my ship, like there's nothing I can. That's ridiculous.
Warning. Sentinel warfare detected.
This is absurd. It's absolutely absurd. Come on, get off me. I'm looking for medic seal right now. Medic seal right now. Get off me. Starship. Come on. Go. I have like nothing. Will be mad if I spent 2 hours and just died. This game is just ridiculous. Get down, come on, hurry up. Get out of here. I don't care, just run.
Warning. Sentinel Wolfman detected.
Still saying I have 6 freaking sentinel units chasing me. Like, how would they even know where I am? This is ridiculous. They should definitely have lost me by now. I don't know if the game's glitching or if it's just gotten that ridiculous for permadeath. That's a crazy plant. I'm not being attacked. Like, it's not deactivating. I still say that 5-star, but I'm not being attacked by anything. I think the game is just glitching or something. It's been a wild ride. No. God dang it, no. Okay, it's a 2-star though instead of a... Why did they go? It's because I came out in space? I don't get it. Whatever. As soon as I went to space, I'm getting attacked again. Instead of being a 5-star where I was just being attacked by a sandwich, they're now 2-star, it makes no sense. Okay, well, I'm a lot closer to my base than I was. Oh my goodness. Gotta be way into this building somehow. This is where I was before. Be broken. I'll go with it. Glass. Hey, come on in. Come on in. So I have 3. I've killed 4. Just... I've got 1. You. You want to keep playing? Here, keep playing. And now it's 3-star. With no active forces.
Warning. Elite Sentinel Force.
And self damaged. From what? That stupid thing. Oh, what's this? my ship. 32 units. Backpack. Okay, go away. Will you go away, please? Got it. Wait for her. Move on. Achievements lock and lock. Shouldn't you have done that when I got the 10 words and not like when I got here? What the heck is going on here? The game was definitely glitching. That whole planet was like glitched or something. Okay, can I freaking interact now? Dude, come on. Oh my goodness. Craft warp fuel. Okay, inventory, warp fuel. Antimatter housing. Okay, we're not going back to that planet. That planet is broken. Looks like I'm over there. Sodium? I'm not interested in sodium. Okay, let me get this. To craft this antimatter housing. Need oxygen, okay. Need oxygen. Never know what's going to be considered a plant on a planet like this. Here's oxygen. That's probably a plant life. Extract reality glitch, oh, okay. Take it. Okay, you're not gonna attack me. Understand me? Any more oxygen? Where are you? You stay over there. Mind yours, I'll mind mine. So when you're on one of these planets, just right away, as soon as you see one creature, more than likely you've gotten all of them, so... There we go, 250 nanites, how does the vet get out here? Hey, you know what? I'm just realizing I don't need hazard protection right now either. Here. That's kinda nice. Oh, where? Oh, he's around, okay. Why are you not attacking me? I don't mind. Most of the time, sentinels aren't crazy. Sometimes you get aggressive sentinels. of oxygen down here I can get. To plant life. Okay, this is not good. Not good at all. I need lunch fuel. I can make a little bit of plating, but now I have. Back to my base, it should be fine. Teleport off if we have to. Playing with you, little punk. Get off here. God dang it. Come on, really? The second I land, they're on me. I thought this was a good plan to build a base. Maybe I was seriously, seriously wrong. Deactivated. Okay, can I build it now? Thank you. Thank you. All right, let's go.
My support power low. Technology recharge.
Any more oxygen. I should probably get it before I go somewhere else, to be honest. Will you grab the freaking... Game wants to upset me today. I don't know why. You think? With you right now. Where's my base? Right here. Search away, little dude. Search away. See, this is the way it's supposed to be. When you get away from it, it's supposed to search for you. If you can escape, then it drops a star, or you know, goes away entirely. For some reason it was bugging out. Now, if I escape in my vehicle, it shouldn't be an issue. We can be followed by sentinels as soon as we get out to space. It's ridiculous. Okay, now you get a message. I already did all this. What do you mean, create antimatter? There. Thank you. Warp to another system. Does it matter which one? I guess not. Okay, here. We'll go towards the, towards the galaxy's core. Might as well. I just put fuel in the hyperdrive. That's specifically what I just did. How can I only have 17? I just put fuel in there. What is this? Walker brain. You're telling me I don't have enough fuel for a hyperdrive? This is crazy.
Technology recharge.
Okay, what do I need here? Okay, let's see what we can do. We should have enough good scribing. Dude, look at all the scribing I have. Okay, we're gonna just need to go back to our base, looks like. I should have plenty of copper, right? Yes, let's just go. It's inside here. Dang it. It's inside the rock. Where is it? There. Oh, here we go. Just grab the plant. Thank you. You just want to be a jerk today, don't you? Hey, game just doesn't like me today. Okay,
Received.
regret that. I hope not. Oh, we have enough. We just need a... Okay. Okay, let's see if we can finally get the frick off this planet. I mean, off this solar system. Call it a day. That's all I'm trying to do, is just get out of the solar system. Please. I don't care which one. Here, go to the Galactic Core, sure. Thank you. Finally. We made it. It only took us, like, 2 hours and change. By Alpha Fox. Here we go. Guidance system malfunction, searching for the route, searching. Obtained. Okay, accepting the guidance, accepted. Flooding out. Alright, we're on. There it is. We're saved. We found it. We got out of the galaxy. Or got out of the solar system, I mean. Hopefully that helps you. Hopefully that gives you answers to a bunch of your questions. Hopefully you don't get attacked by that many freaking sentinels. Yeah. And if anybody else watches this, you know, I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you guys need help with anything. And like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Thanks for watching.